morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, in our previous class, I had taught you about the solar system and our earth. These two topics I have taught you in my previous class. Children, in this class, I will teach you some small answer questions. I will teach you some notes of chapter 1, the earth, our home. First question is, what is earth? As you all know that earth is a planet. Earth is a planet on which we live. Okay. Second is celestial bodies. Second topic is celestial bodies. All the heavenly bodies like the sun and all twinkling bodies or objects are termed as celestial bodies. Heavenly bodies, it means what? Those bodies which belong to the sky, like the sun and all twinkling bodies. Twinkling bodies here means stars. Or objects which belong to the sky, they are termed as celestial bodies. Galaxy. Third topic is galaxy. A huge system of millions of heavenly bodies and stars like the Milky Way form a galaxy. Galaxy is what? Galaxy is a huge system of millions. Millions and millions, it means what? Uncountable heavenly bodies and stars like the Milky Way form a galaxy. Okay. Universe. Our next topic is universe. Universe is thousands of galaxies together form universe. Thousands of galaxies together form universe. In our universe, there are thousands of galaxies. Stars. The celestial bodies, next topic is stars. The celestial bodies which have their own heat and light are called stars. Stars have their own heat and light. They are called stars. Planet. Next topic is planet. Heavenly bodies that are round in shape and travel around the star are called planet. Heavenly bodies are that which are round and which travel around the star. They are called planets. Earth is also a planet. Now next topic is constellation. Group of stars that appear to make patterns in the night sky, they are called constellation. Constellation means group of stars. You can also see in the sky Saptarishi. That is also called Great Bear. It is also a constellation. Okay. Now children, I have some home assignment for you. You have to do at home these home assignment. First question is for you. What are the names of 8 planets? What are the names of 8 planets? I have taught you in the previous class. Again, I am teaching you. The names of 8 planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. As you all know that Earth is third nearest planet to the Sun. And it is, and in size, it is the fifth largest planet. Okay, children. Now, second question is for you is, draw the picture of a solar system and show the 8 planets. You have to draw in your notebook the picture of a solar system and you have to also show 8 planets on it. Okay, children. Now, third question is, fill in the blanks. To fill in the blanks I am giving you, you have to do this. The Earth is dash nearest planet to the Sun. What you will write in the in this? You will write Earth is a third nearest planet to the Sun. Second, fill in the blanks is Earth's two-thirds surface is covered by dash. Earth's two-thirds surface is covered by water. You will write in the blank water. Okay, children. That's all for today.
must do your home assignment and must read at home. Learn these topics. Learn this question answer. Small answer questions. Thank you, children.